bought this new character. Let's check out Burman shit. Firepower. I'm not. Oh, I see. So, to gain firepower, you sacrifice just one firepower, you only lose a little priority. After that, you start losing power. Got it. And the last one there, with the no movement, you could use that for some trickery, maybe. Depends on his cards. Let's see. I already bought him. I just blindly bought him. Without even looking at his moveset or anything. I was just like, new character, bye. Yeah, got that. I already know that. That's the one thing I do know. Hmm. Okay, so with it being before, if the enemy ends up getting out of the range, you can say, well, at least I don't lose my firepower. Makes sense. Opponents who can move you. Interesting mechanic there that only can only hit you if they move. That's a new one. I haven't seen that before. So, when you're buying firepower, it's worth it because with this, you end up hitting them back with it. Not just a sacrifice, it's really more moving the numbers around. Hmm. Does that mean each firepower you're charging or you already have charged? Does that stun guard change when you spend this on hitting? Not that it would matter, because if you're hitting, you don't need the stun guard anymore, so moot point. Ooh, push and pull. Kind of like that. Knock them back and smack them. That's good. I like that. You can be as slow as you want. Slow as goddamn moves. Firepower. Interesting. I like it. Just a straight up guard break. Make it hit first. And you have the firepower. I like his moveset. Don't know if I'm gonna be good with it, but I like it. Okay, I like that. Let's give him a try. Now I've looked through his shit and kinda got an idea. I am gonna get my ass kicked. course, against someone with 275 matches on this. You think you can stand in my way? You must not know who I am. I will avenge this. Let's see. I start with no firepower, so suppose we want to get rid of firepower stuff. Okay, I want to dodge first round.
Greetings. Greetings.
Look at that being all cordial and shit. I just wanted to see noises from the new guy. Noises. I believe this guy is my avatar person's trainer. I think she mentions him. Oh, I start with 2 firepower. Started with none.
Plausible, but unlikely.
I guess I charge it in the anti-phase? Is that how it works? Yeah, it is.
I am sworn to serve. A better position. Fire rains down.
Wait, what? Where didn't I move? Oh, because I used the charge thing. Shit. Did that to myself. I didn't even think of it. So you cannot do that on a dodge, stupid. You can do a mid one, but you can't do the all in like that. Shit. Oh, man, that was stupid.
I am sworn to serve.
Bad start.
That might surprise them.
Oh, fuck, she can charge ahead. Get out of my range. Interesting. In ruin? No. Don't need to. I hit first and it's gonna pierce through. Why did I do that? There was no point to that. I should have just saved the thing. That costs firepower. That was dumb. They can move anyways. I'm doing a lot of the dumb. A lot of the dumb today.
I march onward.
One into ruin.
My path is set.
The time for caution is over. See them deal with this.
I was gonna change that to grasp. The range does not work out good for me with this.
Make haste.
This is just gonna get absorbed by them. They'll still hit me regardless.
I've got the time.
I need a better position. You too must be cleansed. Nothing will stand in my way.
Think carefully, my thoughts exactly.
March onward.
I'll back off for now.
Please. I know what I must do.
Think carefully.
Shit, if he retreats, that'll be a problem. Well, I'm out of time now, so I'm doing it. Perfect. I can get into his face where he can't hit me. And I don't have to spend any firepower. Yeah, you're gonna end up... It doesn't matter where you go. Matters where I go. So bad. Priority mode.
This will suffice.
Possible, but unlikely.
Behold!
I don't know why I did that instead of dodging.
March onward. No mercy.
That almost took it.
Cursed wretch.
Probably have that one out just to fuck with their movement, if nothing else, for people who are good and pay attention. We could retreat. I think it's a good move.
That might surprise them.
I think it has a lot of potential. If they dodge, it won't hit, but that's if they dodge. Did they Annie?
Faster!
March onward.
It's time.
They can advance 3 gap with that generating drive.
Sworn to serve.
You're gonna have a low priority. No. Good.
Faster.
Make haste.
Unless they went all in on speed. Yeah, that'd be a problem. If I did, I could be dead.
I need a better position.
This will do for now. Prepare yourself.
Yeah, and then I can charge up a little bit. That's the move. Choice.
I know what I must do.
Time for caution is over.
Oh, am I an asshole? Fuck! I totally was all tabbed. Ah. Do the trick, right?
I am ready to act.
Let's see what other recourse they have.
More power.
Make haste.
Oh my god, I do not have 5 firepower. I'm a goddamn idiot.
I've got the time.
Oh, I was totally thinking I'm gonna be active player. Oh man, I fucked up bad. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die to my very stupidness. Really close, except for all the really stupid shit I did. Wow, that was really dumb. I might have got a little distracted mid-match. In fact, I should probably not keep playing right now because of my distractions. Yeah. But also, I fucked up really bad at the start. Before I was distracted. So I was bad and distracted. Still got him down the one life, at least. All I had to do that round was not die. And couldn't even do that right.